Mr. D.K. Tungan, congratulations and welcome to Hyderabad Literary Festival. I know you came all the way from Arunachal. It's our pleasure to have you here in Hyderabad. And the very first question I want to ask you is, A, you're definitely looking handsome in this costume. What I want to know is, you know, how are you feeling at this moment after winning an award under the category of Innovative Library Format?
Thank you so much. And what I feel is that I'm really honored that we working in such a remote part of the country, in the Eastern Himalayas, and being from a very small village, and Hyderabad's such a big city, and literary festival as well, and take Food for Thought Foundation taking recognition of our work is really humbling and very honoring one.
Glad. And you know, the whole thing about, when I read about you and your colleague, you know, who founded this organization in Shergaon, was about if child can't reach education, your belief is let the education reach child. And I'm so impressed. And I read a lot about, you know, other things that you do for the community around you. Could you tell us more about, you know, what else do you do apart from spreading the reading habits as a library?
Our belief was that we need to definitely support the village community.
Uh-huh.
Because we strongly feel that none of the villages in any part of the world can survive in isolation. So with coming of globalization, we have influence from different parts of the world. There is influence from government as well. So we have a very unique structure of village council taking care of everything. But now village council, it was based on the oral judgment, and everything, all the proceedings were done orally. So it needed some kind of support. And
right.
We are the first generation learners. So most of us from boarding schools, initially the Vivekananda Kendra Vidyalaya, they
uh-huh.
had put a school in our village, and we are the product of that. And
wow.
Which believes in service to man is service to God.
Very
so
nice.
We have a group of about 26 young generation first learners. So we thought that for our own village community, for the rural development, we will work into it. So we being benefited from the education and the library thing was very natural to come. So and now the best part is that this library has become the epicenter of our village, and it has become a very active activity center. We helped village council as well in various aspects of even writing letters to different departments.
Wow. No, absolutely. And I'm sure IIT Guwahati, you being the alumni of IIT Guwahati, must be very proud that they have an alumnus who is helping community in not just spreading the reading habits as a library, but you are doing much more work than that. Last but not the least, Mr. Doji, I'm really keen to know what are your future plans, because IRO, that is Indian Reading Olympiad, is going to be back next year again. We would love to know what are your future plans.
Regarding the IRO, I'm very confident that in the next year we will be participating in other categories as well.
Wow, that's so
because,
nice.
This time, it was first time for us, and we had not much idea about it.
Right.
But I'm sure next time we will participate in other categories as well. And regarding the our plans, currently we are much worried about rural economy. So we have started a lot of homestays. Actually, our NGO is a facilitator for all those activities.
Right.
We do a lot of ecotourism activities. We are training women, and we have already revived weaving skills. So this bag is one of its products.
Wow, so, this is very nice.
So I'm taking this opportunity to promote it as well.
Very nice.
Then we are again worried about the vulnerability of the tribal languages.
Mm-hmm.
We have about 26 tribes in Arunachal, and as per the UNESCO, many of the languages are either in the endangered list, or even my tribe, it's in the vulnerable section.
Ooh.
So the indigenous languages I'm very much worried about, and I'm definitely going to work on it.
So sweet. You know, we're going to be supporting all through this journey with you. And all I can say is, you know, may IRO and Food for Thought continue to partner with you to give wings to your dreams. So thank you so much. We are super proud of you and wish you good luck for your future journey.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. Take a salute from me.